What is up, guys? Welcome back to my channel and another reaction and kind of a new setup ish kind of. So first, the quality is gonna be better because I got a new phone and the camera's just supposed to be better on this. And then second, I don't know if you can tell how bright this is, but I ordered a ring light from Wish just for like funsies, and I think I'm a fan. It's really like, I know I don't have my glasses on, so I can't see completely clearly, but I feel like it looks pretty good. So I'm really excited to see how these videos turn out. If they turn out like poop, I'm sorry. I guess we'll see. But we're here to react today. And I literally have like a book here where I have like everything that I've been just waiting for, like me to feel better, to like sit down and watch. You know how much self-control it takes to not watch something that you really want to watch? Because it's a little ridiculous. You just drooled on me, Raz. And then she coughed. All right. So we're just going to start from like what I'm most excited about. And as you can tell from the title, obviously it's TXT's Tomorrow by Together's latest music video. Of course, I know the song because it's been out for like, I don't know how long now, but this is like considered a comeback for them. So I'm pretty excited. My mother's texting me. Sorry, mommy. I'm recording. I've seen the hair colors. I've heard good things. I'm super ready to get to this. So give me 2.5 seconds because I'm going to text my mom back because I feel bad. I'm filming. I love you. Whoops, that's not a ride heart, but. So let's go. I have YouTube pulled up, but I don't have any videos up yet. Call me when you're done. Sure. It gon' be a while. Okay. TXT Cat and Dog. Like, I did see the one teaser where, like, it looks like Subin's, like, going ham. Y'all know, I love Subin so much. Speaking of Subin, I might cry just thinking about it. I get to meet him in like 2 weeks, guys. I actually get to meet all these babies because I got high touch tickets to see them in Chicago. Oh my god, I'm gonna meet TXT. Calm down. Calm down. All right. I think I'm good. I'm not good. Who am I kidding? But we're gonna watch Cat and Dog, cause yes. I can't even. So my laptop is in a different spot, so hopefully you guys can hear it okay. We'll see. Look at them with all their different hair colors. Well, three of them, but still. Like, seriously though? This song is a bop. Let's be honest. By the way, she would look so cute. Oh my god, they have ears. Oh my god, they both have ears. I love that Steven is a bunny though. Like, he's not even a cat or a dog, he's a bunny. How is he even the oldest, but he's like the cutest little bean? Interesting, I didn't know that was Kai singing that part. Also, that's Steven's part. Like, honestly, I don't look up like line distribution or anything, so I didn't know who was doing what. I just go with it. It's a bot. But that big cereal box, like, you have to think about it, that has to be higher than 6 feet off the ground because it's taller than Steven. What are they gonna do for the barking at the end? I'm kind of interested to see. Oh, get it! Oh my gosh, Steven is so precious too. They're all precious. Oh my god. They're just so fragile. They're so fragile. Oh, now they're on the beach all of a sudden. I just found the plastic on the floor. Okay, so this is where I was like, they were like getting it. They were like getting it. Oh, there was a little, like, building doodle or whatever it is. I'm kind of sad that he didn't get a different hair color. I just didn't know how he would get the hair color. The Susan Dion hair is like. Alright, here we go. Like expecting to like see them bark. I don't know why. Oh. Oh my god. Oh my god. Why was I saying you're the only one that was awake there? Like, he had his eyes open, right? What? Oh my gosh, those precious little beans. I just, like, want to take them and just protect them and just love them for, like, ever. Because they're so adorable. Seriously. They're so adorable. Oh my gosh. Well, obviously, we know we're a fan. That was the cutest music video I think I've ever watched in my entire life. So precious. Let me know what you guys think in the comments. I can't wait to see, like, hopefully you guys will watch this and let me know, because, like, I want to see, like, what other people's reactions were, because, oh my gosh, that was so cute. Like, I think my eyes are, like, super watery just from, like, squinting from smiling, because, like, my eyes disappear when I smile. That was so cute. Oh my god. Now everything's gonna have to live up to that for the rest of the night. We'll see how that goes. So thanks for watching, guys, and I will see you in another video. Bye.